All right. Our next song is just a hoot. I just think it's great. Dylan, I love Dylan, and this is one of his nuttier songs. It's called Highway 61 Revisited. So it's so simple. It's three chords. You're gonna put the capo on one, and you're gonna play an a power A. So you're gonna play open A string and second fret D. And then you're gonna alternate that with D4. So it'd be zero A and D2, and then zero A, D4. So just a shuffle beat or a boogie beat. I'm just taking the finger, my third finger on and off the fourth fret of D, and I'm keeping my second finger on D2 all the time. So A and A, and there's gonna go D. It just says D in the chords, but it's a D and a D5. So it's you're playing open D and then G2, and then you're gonna play open D and G4. Chord is the same thing, except you're using open E and then B2 and B4, or A2 and A4. So we've done this kind of thing before. It's just simply a power chord shuffle. So it's good for blues, boogie, Bob Dylan, whatever you want. So, and then he's playing a slide in there. The slide, if you want to get the slide part, you go up, this is 12, 15 is next set of dots. 16, 17 is going to be all the way up here at 18. Because it's a B flat, and that's where B flat is. It's way the heck up there. So 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18th. 18th fret. Okay. All right. Let's have
Bobby Dylan sing this one for us and see what it sounds like. Okay.
So here we go. All right, Bob, take it. Second mother, this has been done. There you go. Highway 61 revisited. So I think this is right after, I think he had had a motorcycle. You saw I had a, when I looked this one up, I was on the cover of Highway 61 Revisited and was shot. The cover, I believe, was shot. The whole thing was probably done, obviously, before he got hurt. And then I think right after he did it, he got hurt on his Triumph motorcycle, broke his neck or something. So he was out of commission for a long, long time. I think the next album up was Laid Back, was Nashville Skyline, I think was real cool. So anyway, that's Bob Dylan at his, one of his funniest. I really like that song. So I hope you enjoy it too.